So what I do is I kind of get them right there at the base of the hook as much as I can, get a good grip on my line, my leader over here, and just sort of flip them off.